The design is based on a floating surface treatment with a complex geometric contour. It gives you more room as a rider to move side to side and get into aggressive cornering positions. It actually illuminates the trail a lot better than it used to.